But first, we begin with breaking news tonight. Beaumont police say one person is dead after their car crashed and caught on fire. Crews put out the fire by the time our reporters arrived. This happened on Avenue A just after 7 o'clock. Police say cross streets from West Virginia to Auburn Drive will remain closed while they continue to investigate. We'll update you as we learn more on air and online.